Okay, some heated discussion at Milwaukee City Hall this morning over the city's response to last weekend's snowstorm.
Colleen Henry joins us, and Colleen, a lot of finger pointing going on.
Yeah, guys, man, if you could have channeled the heat from today's hearing, we might be able to get rid of some of the snow lining the city's streets. Aldermen blamed public works officials, and today several took aim at Milwaukee's mayor. After a week of fielding phone calls from snow-silly constituents, aldermen took administrators of the Department of Public Works out to the proverbial woodshed.
You're costing the city $1 million a year in salaries and benefits, and I think that for the job, you ought to consider giving back some of that for the poor job that's being done.
I don't know that anybody particularly failed. I tried to.
What would you call it?
We didn't do as adequate a job as we should have, and I publicly acknowledge that, and I apologize to the citizens of the city publicly.
DPW's director explained the department's decision-making process and blamed a quick freeze for frustrating its best-laid plans. But aldermen weren't buying it, noting that this week's complaints were repeats from recent years.
Streets that haven't been plowed consistently for 5 years that are repeatedly missed is kind of, well, oh well. Hopefully we won't miss it next time.
Public Works Committee Chair Bob Bauman blamed a lack of urgency about snow removal all the way up to Mayor Tom Barrett.
And it is only the mayor of the city who has the ability to pick up the phone to Jeff Mantis on a Friday. Jeff, we got a big storm coming this weekend. Just want to let you know, if you don't get it right, don't bother coming in Monday. Only the mayor can make that call.
The mayor wouldn't respond on camera. This afternoon, a spokesman offered this answer. Quote, the mayor addressed DPW's subpar response to last weekend's snowfall long before today's hearing. The successful snow cleanups on Tuesday and Thursday clearly demonstrate that.